So, yo, Nisha, I sent you the liquor at 1 year. Get my summer fly, man. A 1 year update since me day in another place, another cold place, yeah. So, no, yo, I go on. Alright, tune into that video, but guess what? I'll have to like up that video first. Like, subscribe, share the video, and comment on the pod. See you, pre. Yeah.
So, I'm gonna ask you all these questions since you didn't answer the questions in the. This is, guys, this is the third time recording this right now. Third time. But, anyways, we're gonna jump right into this. Yep. So, how long have you migrated from Jamaica to Canada?
1 month and a couple of years.
What?
1 year and a couple of months. Semester. A couple of days, a couple of hours, couple of seconds. Yeah.
You're actually so annoying. Okay,
Yeah, chichoti.
What's one thing you hate about Canada so far?
The cold. And the house. You have to just lock in. Well, you're not really lock in, but to where I go, I don't know. You have to lock in. And now the public energy not really there in that place, isn't it? Energy there, but you understand what I mean? The vibes, energy, not really there. That's it. But mainly at the cold.
And what's one thing you love?
I just love for most of me there with my youth. Ah, youth, no, but I think yeah, and I actually like the work. Is me because the idea is like I get to learn a skill but me never think of having. You understand? So that's one thing I love about the place. I'm only for opportunity today. But if you're lazy, you're not gonna work. Is me. They say like only more stuff today, but if you call them out.
So was it hard finding a job within the year of you being here?
Yes. Yeah, it was like you have to just to me you have to just come and say whatever you get your work with, you see me. But I don't know, me tell myself for a long time so me not working on a factory, you see me, and me not beat down upon the work. But it's just that when my father used to work, he used to say, oh, I know place for people, you see me, for people work. But when I go through the struggle, you just have to do what you have to do. But me tell myself, say, when I remember the first work of me go look boat, but then I paint and through me have the asthma. Well, me not really have asthma, but yeah, me have asthma, but paint when then me put on the road, me not even strong, to be honest. And me just tell myself, say, health wise, me not work, you see me. After that, I link up for a couple of jobs, you know, and then Freddie linked me up. Boy, give thanks to Freddie. But give thanks to Federai. Federai, if you watch your video, I don't cuss out, I can't say it, but give thanks to Freddie, man. Freddie, I'm going to say Freddie, Odell, and my next Odell. But look up to myself out there, because our dear Freddie called me, and they around them, and I have to like, tell them and then thanks, you know. Give thanks for the time where they put on the phone. I'll be at there and say, oh, give thanks for the time. Like, if you make me have a piece of food in my pocket, basically. You see me? And then I'm going to come home and do for me like a part of like something. I feel good in myself as a man. You see me? But yeah, it is hard if you don't know people. You see me? But if you have a little link, some funny side can go. Yeah. So now me and something I like. And as I say, as something I get to learn, I get a skill. And you know, in a longer run, so you don't know about this come down. You can't do it yourself. And to start my own business. This a thing there. Yeah? Overall, you have to just continue pushing. True. Now take your wrong road. Because your wrong road go end up in one place. I mean, the work of that day. And when you see them, I make it president. I say, Jesus Christ. You know, I come in here. So just go and push through prayers. You know, beg God. Like, just beg God to just find a way for you. You know, put you on the right path. Hey, find something good, you see me? It's kind of now come easy, you see me? It's very rare, like, people just come and just jump in a scene right away, and everybody lucky, so. Take a sip for me, take a sip.
Do you miss home?
What kind of question that? I know, you see me, I'm not gonna see me with my light on, I'm supposed to do so. Yes, me miss me, I. Holy, holy, holy. So, I'm cry still, but me miss me hard, man. Me no have nothing else to say about that, but me miss me hard.
Do you think you're gonna live in Canada permanently or home?
Walking money and go back on my yard. Why you go and live at the my place for the rest of your life when all you have to do is just try to be financially stable, which what you can't do anyway. I have your things. I'm back on my yard because I don't like it cold. I know me there, I'm kind of a shiver and a summer.
What's one thing you miss about home?
You're just there on your bridge in them. And to be honest, I'm free, to tell you the truth. You know? Beach, they're right, that's the river, they're right, that's you, like, you just have so much things to do at Jamaica. You can go work and come in and still do and work for things and feel good seeing me. Yeah, so yeah, like what I said, you literally in a circle and cycle. Like one pattern. You make one pattern basically. Get up 5 o'clock, go work, do your work, come in. I'm filming me do little trading, blah, blah, blah. Get little food in. There in people, sleep, get up, work, come in, sleep. I just want the pattern, so you know. So,
What's one advice you would give to a newcomer to Canada?
Come here with an open mind. Come here with an open mind. Not come here, say I go beat upon nobody. Come if you say you want to come get to work, make a better life, and just try to push through. And just as what me always say, anyway they go, you walk with your money. You see me? Which is me not saying nothing bad or nothing, me just say. As Jamaican always say, walk with the get Bex money, because everybody can get Bex at the time. They just want to just do your own. Little bit and you just go out and come in back. If you run dry, yeah, you can call upon people, but at times it just feel good in yourself, you know, say you have a piece of food in your pocket. If you go up on the mall, you can buy yourself something. You can buy something. We don't nobody don't know about that the money there. But just come here with an open mind basically. I mean, come here with something, you know, come here come go and depend. Like just live upon people like that. That's it. Also, respect your people, because you have to look and say, either yourself make it there, or if I yourself make it there, then for your motive, if you make it there, respect where everything you come from. You see me, nobody come and turn your back on people, you don't start make a fool, or you don't start make a fool, you just come because you want to come and ask them. You think they're not nice, you know what I'm saying?
What's one thing you look forward to do in the summer here that you always want to do, like something that you always heard, oh, Canada has this and that, and you want to experience it for yourself?
Honestly, like,
or are you
what fun day at Niagara Falls, to be honest? Like
Niagara Falls is
it's falls, yeah, but I wouldn't want to go, to be honest. Right, seeing two of them cinema to. You know them, I want to catch fish. Big man thing, like,
So you want to do more like outdoor sport?
I want to do like fun stuff. I don't want to like tourist set. I'm not too depend on something. Yes, I'm just walk on and just enjoy myself. Like, what I'm looking forward to. Nice summer. I'm going to run some go-kart, some serious man driving go-kart. I'm going to do paintball shooting. I'm going to shoot up some people. Are you going to shoot them?
I'm not going back paintballing, I'm sorry. and you're gonna go to Canada's Wonderland to go on the roller coasters.
Nope.
You have to, you've never experienced that before.
That's why I'm the exalt.
No.
But yeah, I'm the pass around there.
I don't care. And you see how big it is?
You see how big the end, I'm look up on the and I say, yeah, but then you say, yeah, like you go.
Yes, yep. You are, you have to.
Yo, you see anything that kill people, I'm not going on it. And if one liquor sitting pull off of them this day, you get F.
These are tested, you
get
you're good. You watch too much videos in the States. Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to go up on him, sorry. And if I tell you, I'm not going to go up on him, seriously, I'm not going to go up on him. I'm not going to go up on him, I'm not going to go up on the roller coaster. I'm done. My business. Why am I there?
That's what I'm saying. You see?
Hmm?
We're taking you there.
Alright. Bringing me there is one. How are you going to get me on it?
Just drag you.
Drag who?
You.
Because no one worry about it. I'm not going to go up on him, real one. I don't like heights. Even though I'm work, I have to work with heights and things, but I'm not going to go on it. Give me, put me in anything else, but heights thing, no. So, folks.
No.
Yeah, man, so, as Vanisha said. That's all for now. And I don't know where them questions they come from, but if you feel like you have some more questions, one other one, no. And if I can answer, I'll answer truthfully. And honestly. But yeah, if you have more questions, you can shoot them and we just answer. This man said, I'm out. I'm done.